Yeah, so for the big corporations and agencies, that does sound about right. For the companies that would license your program and distribute your program, 10 to 20,000, we have to be able to show them the ROI. We have to be able to show them the benefit. You have to look up data. You need to mine the data. In what other ways besides without your program, what happens to people? What are some of the downfalls, the problems that come from that?